to Singaporeans of importing 78 containers of plastic trash without the correct means. It's making a step on the country's effort to crack down on shipments of foreign waste. Indonesia has tightened customs inspection and sent containers of plastic trash amid an increase in shipments from Western countries after China banned import last year. The two Singaporeans are the director and commissioner of PT and Fast Recycle Technology, a recycling company based in the province of Banten on Java Island. The two were identified by only by their initials. The two were accused of being responsible for importing 78 containers of plastic scrap from Hong Kong, Spain, Canada, Australia, and Japan between May and June this year. Without proper permits, some of the waste was found to be contaminated with hazardous items such as printed circuit boards, used remote controls, and used batteries. PT Advanced Recycle Technology declined to comment when reached by telephone. The suspect on their lawyers stood up immediately by which court command. The case is the first since Indonesia faced a 2009 law on protecting and managing the environment. The Southeast Asia country already struggles to deal with its own waste, which often goes up the landfills or is dumped in the rivers. Indonesia is the second biggest contributor of plastic footprints in the ocean after China, a 2015 study in Journal Science showed. And for the next is weather forecast for 3 days that will be served by Nimanifa.
Okay, I'm Marfa. I will be a weather presenter. The local is Surabaya, is Jawa. Okay. The weather for Friday is it will be a pleasant sun cruise today, sun. The temperature is 31 degrees Celsius. And for night, it will be partly cloudy, and the temperature is 90 degrees Celsius. Okay. Next, for the Saturday, it will be a pleasant with clouds and sun. The temperature is 31 degrees Celsius. For the night, it will be a little evening rain. So prepare your umbrella if you want to go out. Otherwise, it must be cloudy. The temperature is 19 degrees Celsius. For the Sunday, it will be a passing shower in the morning, otherwise cloudy. The temperature is 31 degrees Celsius. For the night, it must be cloudy. The temperature is 19 degrees Celsius. Okay, that's the weather for me.
Well, that's the information from us.